Hola, mi amor. Es Amora from morewithamora.com. All right, so here you go. Here is your reading about your babies. Because, of course, I do see the options of more than one. So definitely, there is one coming. You're going to nurture it. It's going to be an amazing, beautiful baby. And then you have the option of another baby that I see these... I see these as spiritual beings, so, and that are all attempting or going to manifest in the physical planet. So here's the thing. The two down here made me feel the energy of miscarriage. I don't know if you've already had them. Now, what I believe with these readings is this is just an energy forecast. You can shift it. So if you have not already had any miscarriages, then that does not mean that you have to have them. It just means that you've got to do a little bit extra work in the spiritual realms, in the physical realms to prevent it. Okay, because you can shift all of these frequencies. So definitely one beautiful, beautiful baby is coming up in the near future. You also have this one that is going to be another healthy, very highly, high frequency child. Think like Christ consciousness. I'm getting chills just now. But think a baby, like they're going to be way beyond their years, quote unquote, what we think are beyond their years, but their soul is so connected and so high vibrational. Okay. But in order to bring this baby down, you're going to have to be that high vibrational too, because your womb is a portal. And so it's kind of like your womb has to be able to carry a high frequency being like that, right? So again, don't be worried about the two down here. If you've already had any miscarriages, then okay, boom, shakalaka, whatever. But if you have not, so then we'll talk about that in a second, but everything pointed towards you control this, the high priestess, okay? All is well with you, all is well. You're going to have a beautiful baby shower. See, this person is coming in with laurels on a high horse. People are all, celebrating. So that is the energy as the high priestess holding that. And again, that's your womb right there, holding your womb in that space. And just really, so you, yes, get excited. The answer is yes, you do have a healthy baby. I first thought a boy, but now all of this feminine energy was giving me a girl. Maybe that's both, who knows? I don't know if you want more than one. But okay, so going back to this down here, what I was shown is that you're gonna need to communicate to your man, okay? To your man, I mean, I don't know if you wanna talk to his penis, talk to his sperm, but there's healing in your voice. That high priestess that you are, you're gonna need to, of course, speak to your own womb, of course, rub your belly. We can find all types of spiritual ways to elevate the frequency of your womb. But right now what I'm being told, because swords are all about communication. If you look like that's like Mercury, and he was always the messenger of the gods. And so he's looking over here. This is my hand job. This is my hand job card. I don't tell everybody that, but to me that looks like a hand job. And so when it came up in this session, it was like, oh, okay, she needs to communicate to him, to his phallus, to his penis, to like love on it, like rub his balls, nutsack, whatever you want, scrotum, I guess that's the real word. But pour love into them every time you see them, like really just love up on them. And that's the work. Okay, so see, she has her head covered, she's working with her tools to bring this again, these are the physical energies of spirit coming down, manifested into the physical realm. So that's the work to prevent this stuff over here. Or to, I mean, again, maybe not prevent, but to just raise the vibration. It's him. Speak to him. Work your magical high priestess energy on him. Okay. And so then I asked spirit if I was reading this right. And what did I get? I got the Hierophant, which is the commitment card. So you just have to be committed to this work here. Be committed to having these high vibrational babies, committed to working on your womb, speaking in your womb. I mean, I'm sure you have waste beads. If not, get some waste beads. Maybe work with a yoni egg. Start speaking life into your womb. All of those things. And the Emperor, again. So this is all confirmation that it's about your man right now. Okay, so that is where we want to pour our focus, feed him good foods, get him drinking green juices. Maybe you're making them in the morning, get a juicer, fill him with oxygen and lots of just high vibrational things that will increase the stamina of his sperm and the energy of his penis, because those are our magical tools. Our vagina and our penis are, I guess I don't have one. Our vagina, their penis, our womb, their scrotum, okay? So if you have any questions, you're more than welcome to ask and I will pull more cards for you. So let me know. This is exciting. It's gonna take a little work. Like, put your head wrap on, get your work done, but it's gonna be fun work. So good job. And I can't wait to meet this little baby. Well, couple of them. All right. Besos.